Alright, stream should be up and rocking and rolling and... I am going for 100% on Pro Skater 1 and 2. Since those are only two games I actually know how to do 100%.
It definitely looks better, the graphics.
Yeah, they look about as better as they can. But the loading times are... Loading times, man. I'm still not used to them yet, because cartridge loading times are instant. Oh, maybe. I just had to say maybe, because you both already said yes and no. You a fan of Tony Hawk games, Jeremy? At least the old schools.
Something wrong. I was wondering. Oh dear.
Alright, my goal is to get all five objectives in this 2-minute time limit. Awesome. Oh shit. I failed a tail grab. I suck at getting the secret tape. I only have one objective left, I think. I'm out of points on my moves. What a way to end it. Whoa, what? Oh, I didn't get the boxes. What a rip. I was concentrating on score and I forgot the final box. Oh, there goes my goal of getting all the boxes. For all the objectives in one go. I really would like to speedrun this game, but this game's already almost like maximized on how fast it can go. These games are so technical as well.
Hey, can somebody help me?
I can't at the moment. What's up?
You can probably ascertain them.
Yeah, I can.
Okay, so what I'm wondering now is if that you can actually hear audio from the game right now on the stream. You probably can't.
Let me see. Let me go to you.
It's the song that's on the N64 version without words. So it may actually have words on this version. Oh wait, no, yeah, I'm bad. It does have words on the N64 version. I'm thinking of the main song. The main game's theme song.
Yeah, I don't hear any white light princess.
But do you hear the Skype conversation?
Oh. Yeah, I heard everything.
Okay. You hear the game now. Just wait a minute.
Yeah, I heard the Skype
conversation.
The main game.
Okay.
Ha, that was me talking. No game sunk in.
You don't hear any game sound?
I don't hear any game sound.
I've never been down this way before. Where does it go? Oh, it just circles around the school. In actuality, that makes sense.
I see, I think I find a problem. Because I was wondering how I could get away the delayed voice.
Which tapes did I get? Oh, I need 25. Ah, I didn't get 25,000. The game ripped me off. I bet that's 24,950 points.
I'll have to stop the stream. And have to start the stream again. Tell me when the stream is back on.
The stream is back on.
Can you hear the game now?
Yeah, I hear the game.
Can you hear the Skype conversation though?
Let's check. Let's do it.
Nope, now you can't hear a Skype conversation, it sounds like.
Yep, can't hear the Skype
conversation. Am I missing a tape?
Because I thought maybe I found out a way to get the delayed sound away.
And do you have the recording to the speakers?
Oh. Yeah, now I have the recording for the game through the speakers.
You have to record everything
to
the speaker.
Yeah, but then I can't hear anything from my headphones.
Oh yeah, that's right, your headphones.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Programmer. It says the English word program. It's pretty funny.
Song says Psycho Vision, but the whole time I was growing up, I always sworn that he said Psycho Bitches. It's amazing. And apparently I'm not the only one who thought that when you go to YouTube comments of this song. How in the world do you do a special grind? Oh, there we go. good old 64-bit music, making songs sound like they're saying curse words since 1999. Oh, the mall. The mall. I hate the mall. The goals are hard. There we go. Perfect opportunity for a backflip. What world are you doing? Alright. There's no way I can get the directories. Okay, I got skate. Got skate the secret tape at least.
Now stop recording again.
Alright, all I need is the directories and the highest score. Directories around here? No, okay.
Oh well. I guess this is how it's gonna work then. Does everything work now and as I think?
Take care of it.
No, let me restart. I think I know why.
Whoops, didn't mean to save.
Okay, I started the stream again. Just 7 minutes up.
I wish there was manuals in this game.
Still gonna name him Link, Ebona. Now, here is the thing. Should I play it on normal mode or should I play it on hero mode? I know if I play it on hero mode, I will get the Wii version. Where everything is twisted. Mirrored.
Wait, what in the world? Yeah. They changed the... They make it mirrored by going to hero mode?
Yep.
I thought hero mode just, like, doubles damage.
Yeah, it doubles damage, but also changes into mirror mode. Okay. From the Wii.
I wonder if it takes LJA away. Like it does on the actual Wii version.
So, that means... Should I do the normal mode or hero mode? I mean, I would probably play the game a lot more, so... Yeah, let's go with the normal mode.
I was gonna say, first playthrough should always be easy or normal. Alright, I suck, apparently. Thought I was a lot better than this.
I'm gonna watch all the cutscenes because, yes.
Yes, I burp. Why? Because, yes.
Tell me, do you ever feel a strange sadness as dusk falls? They say it's the only time when our world interacts with theirs. The only time we can feel the lingering regrets of spirits who have left our world. Well, definitely HD on that guy, but didn't change the textures. Which I like. That is why loneliness always proves the aids of.
It's either my controller sucks or the game is really bad at
recognizing.
But
not to talk of sadness, I have a favor to ask of you, Link. I was supposed to deliver something to the royal family of Hyrule the day after tomorrow. Yes, it was a task set to me by the mayor. But would you go in my stead? You have never been to Hyrule, right? In the kingdom of Hyrule, there is a great castle, and around it is a castle town, a community far bigger than our little village. And far bigger than Hyrule is the rest of the world the gods created. You should look upon it all with your open eyes. Own eyes, I mean. It is getting late. We should head back to the village. I will talk to the mayor about this matter. Oh my god. Link is looking fresh.
Ooh, I'm skating in Chicago.
Look at those pores! No, I'm just kidding.
I hope there's no guy just standing around saying, "Hey, sugar, you want a potty?"
Oh my god, I like it. It looks so beautiful. No, don't close the gate! Look at the boner!
No!
Never mind.
My first bell.
Bailed out. Hey! Link! You there!
Hey, you mind helping me? Herd the goats. Oh no, not the goats. They ain't listening to me lately. Hey, where's Ibona?
Break 5, no skating signs. Isn't
wonder where
Ibona
is.
That's gotta be illegal.
Oh my god.
Alright. You're a meanie, taxi. That's called roadkill for a human.
Come on now, hurry on up and bring your phone now with you.
Wow, what an ass. Oh god! Ooh, okay.
You know the delay people complain about when it comes to rolling?
Yeah.
I don't feel it.
That's good for me then.
I think it works perfectly. Or of course, when I click, it rolls like a split 2 milliseconds or something, but that is nothing. I think it's easy to use. Oh, you can grab things by doing the roll as well. Interesting. Oh well. Come on now, hurry up and bring Ipona with you.
Okay, sure.
Okay.
Okay.
No, time limit!
I don't care. I have to bring this rock with me. I have to try it. I know it is sadly fixed, but oh well. Okay. Too much. If I want to speedrun, I can just do the... Okay, so...
7 more tapes until I unlock the final level? Wow. I've already collected that many tapes.
Doesn't work. I'm not gonna get anymore.
Alright, where is the A?
Are you streaming anywhere?
Yeah.
Nice. I will watch it on pre-broadcast or something.
Oh, hi, Link.
Shut up, taxi.
I washed Ipona for you.
God damn it.
He's so much rage. Wee.
Okay, so let's try the horrible horse riding. Meh. Maybe I'm just more used to the Wii U gamepad or something.
Or the people are just looking for stuff to complain about.
Or, well, I can see it's definitely... not as good as on the GameCube controller, but I... Oh well. It's like, the GameCube controller is really good. You can't beat the GameCube controller. But if I want to play it with a GameCube controller, I'd just play the normal one.
Where in the world is my PS? Is it plugged into the computer? Oh, okay. Oh god, I don't think I've ever 100%ed a downhill jam.
Sorry to get you over here in such a hurry, Link. These guys have been awful. Skittish lately. They won't listen to a word I say. Sorry to ask, bud, but how's about you and Epona herd them into the barn real quick? We ain't got much time, so you think you can do it for me?
No!
Yes. Much obliged there, bud. Okay then, go on and herd all these little scamps into the barn for me.
This game sucks! Oh my god! Why?
Ah, goddammit, goat.
There you go. Link, Epona, much obliged to both of you all. I can cover everything tomorrow without having to trouble you, so just sit back and relax, bud. Oh, but how about today? Wanna practice with the fences? Just wait.
God damn it!
Just wait the spell, bud. I'll get them fences set up. Whew. Sorry that took so long. Okay then, you'll ride all you want. You'll get tired of riding, just jump the gate and head back into the village, okay bud? That's it. Just gonna see how much we're dealing with in horse controls. It's too, not too major. It's not bad. I'll get you set. Do you want to save?
Sure.
To save a progress during your game, press down on the D-pad and choose the save option in the bottom left corner of the collection screen. Okay.
Hey, wake up, Link. It's morning already.
Holy shit, that climbing is fast.
I'll just look right down here to the room. New. No, there is something here.
Popo!
So you can't summon like that. Okay, interesting.
That fast climb, though. How do you get that ass?
Get ass.
Okay, so let's begin collecting.
Yo, Link! Yo, up here! I want to talk to you. Press A while holding ZL so we can chat.
This game can suck a big fat one.
Over here. Yeah, your voice carry as well as usual. Maybe you can teach my tykes that you've gotta press A while Z-targeting to talk people from a distance. They don't get it. So listen, why don't you climb up those vines there, Link? There you are. Check this out. You know Sarah at the general store? Well, isn't that her cat over there? He's just been sitting there next to my house having a staring contest with the creek. You don't suppose you're thinking he's gonna catch a fish, do you? Ha ha ha. A cat can't catch no fish. Anyway, that's not what I was meaning to tell you about. I want you to take a look at something. See that grass growing there? On the edge of that rock? Haven't I seen you whistling with that stuff? I figured out it was pretty rare to see it growing in a place like that too. So, I thought I'd let you know. I bet you could just hop across these rocks with just a quick tilt of the left stick up to the right, couldn't you? Sounds perfect. Nice. I'm gonna go for the Rufus right away. There was never a blue rupee there before. Interesting. Well. Oh, they added the fans there now. Nice. I already saw something different.
Time to spend the rest of this minute going for the E, but I'm not gonna get it. Oh, I got it.
Oh my, Link. I have been looking for that cradle. I made it when my first child was born, and I have cherished it all this year. Cherished all this year or something. Did you know all this somehow? Did you find it and bring it back to me on purpose? My thanks to you. That reminds me, there's something out I am supposed to give to you. Do you think you could carry that cradle and come with me back to my house?
Sure, you don't live that far away.
My thanks to you, Link. Yes, yes, I had nearly forgotten. I am supposed to give you this. Alright, here we go.
You got a fishing rod!
Da 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 da.
Fishing rod with a boober. Send it to Y, X, or R on item stream to use. Face the water and use it to cast. Press and hold the button to pull the line in when you get right. You can catch fish without bite, but you'll catch a larger barrier of fish if it bites. It is a little unpolished. My son Colin made this under introduction of his father. You can use it if you like. I'm gonna destroy the pumpkins. Give me those rupees. Oh, there's a 5 rupee there as well. And I might actually have a new way to get all the rupees I want. Let's see. Yep. Link definitely climbs faster in this game. Oops. Oops. Round 2. Is it me?
Yeah.
Are you watching my stream?
Now I am.
Yay.
Nice.
Now there's a gold rupee here. Now there's a rupee here, so might as well just get it.
What's up, Matt Soar? Yep. It's cool, man. That's what I'm playing them for. Reliving my nostalgia.
Wee. It does really not like that he picks up the chicken, though. It just floats in here. See, pumpkin. I like pumpkins. Destroy all the pumpkins.
Oh, there's a 5 there as well.
No!
I have to recheck this one.
I've always sucked at that gap.
If it is like that on the GameCube version too, I know a way to save some time to get all the weakness then. For the slingshots. Okay, so let's see. Okay, this is interesting. There you go.
How long until I'm on 2? It's hard to say because I'm going for 100% on 1 and 2. And I don't know how bad I'm going to suck at the final
you
level.
You caught a green gillfish!
I would give an estimate of 30 minutes minimum.
Press down to check the fish you caught on the collection screen. And let's change it to only one fish. Nice.
God bless the United States. I wanted a grind, but okay. That's not enough for first. Oh, it's enough for first!
Oh my, Luke, come in! Had that voice. Oh, you simply must hear this. My little kitty cat is so amazing.
It's
today
amazing.
He caught a fish all by his little old self. How do you think he caught it? Maybe he's a genius.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, just look. Isn't he so cute? The way
I'll
he laps up that milk.
Metzel.
Say, my dear, won't you have some, too? I'm in a good mood, so it's on the house today.
I'm gonna wreck 5 cups.
You got a milk in a bottle!
Because that's totally legal.
Why?
Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, wrecking things before wrecking things was popular.
The wrecking bottle.
Wrecking things before Wrecking Ball came out.
Oh, it's good.
I love how they put 2 cop cars right next to each other. Like, I think they just gave up.
Reuse it, you know. Put something else in it. Recycle is a very important thing, my dear. I am sure you'd never do any of the sort, but kids these days toss things out like the whole world was disabled. It's criminal. So what do you say, my dear? Is there anything you want today? If you're interested, take a look around with left stick to the right. I want that.
I'm sorry, I just have to say, that voice for whatever character you're doing sounds like Mickey Mouse.
You know the lady where we're supposed to buy the slingshot?
Yeah.
I'm trying.
Her new name is Mickey Mouse.
Her new name is Mickey Mouse. Nice. What are you doing? Buying a slingshot? You naughty thing. You're too old for toys. Will you at least let the kids play with it? Oh, I should tell you, if you happen to run out of pellets, you can also use pumpkin seeds. You got a slingshot! Or, you buy the slingshot! Children.
I'm going for the high school.
Ship bug sight.
And if I have enough time, I'm going for this. Okay, no. I guess the game wants me to go for the secret tip.
Set it to screen to use it, aim it with, or. Okay. See you again, Luke. See you again later.
Get later.
Alright. Good question. I forgot how to start the secret tape. I think it's around here somewhere.
Okay, let's see. Oh, the queen thingy. Oh, that's amazing.
What in the world is it going on? This game doesn't know what's going on either. So as long as the game doesn't know, then I guess I won't worry about it.
Woo!
Okay, there we go.
I'm gonna do this.
No! This game doesn't understand.
Okay. Interesting. Hold up. Let's go. I want my sword. Or, I want my wooden sword. Spoilers!
Does the stream look
good, SRT? SRT?
Come on, Chef.
Does the stream look good?
Yeah, it looks good.
Nice. Let's see. Ah, yes, it is. Ah, yes, in time, Link. I just delivered something to your room. Oh, I see. You got the fishing rod? Colin will be pleased. And it works better than you would think, right? Well, have a good one.
You got it! First try! Yes! That's the hardest type in the game.
Woo!
Wah! You just sounded like Mario doing a backwards long jump.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to. You got the wooden sword! I'm gonna do that every time I get the item.
Two more takes and a competition, and I'll 100% of this game in like 30 minutes. It's great.
I should return it after owning it for you. If it's easy to use, just press B. Oh, literally just press B. Okay, B. I can't use it inside.
Bad thing is, I don't remember where the skate letters are.
A B.
Sound too much like a B, and you sound like an alien shooting her laser gun.
Wii. I'll do this.
Because you're playing on the Wii U.
Oh, Link has a slingshot? Oh.
What in the world is a slingshot?
Wow.
Is it a sling that you shot?
Quiet, Link? Huh?
What is a slingshot? A sling that you shot?
A sling that I shot, indeed.
I would say you gave me a boost, but you didn't give me a boost. This isn't perfect art.
That little kid, that small little kid, is that a boy or a girl?
Is that a boy?
I think it's a girl. And then it is.
Preparations complete.
Okay, wow, this is great. Let's see how powerful that slingshot is. Hit the targets and those. Hit the targets!
Break the targets!
Where is that?
Home run contest!
Home run contest!
I can't believe you two brats are so upset about this. It just shows what little boys you both still are. Oh.
God, where is the K? Okay. Oh shit, I don't have too much time to look for the K.
These two idiots will never shut up about it, so I guess you'll just have to show them, Link.
Sure, I'll do it.
Are you kidding me? I don't know where the K is. I have to do all this again!
Wow, you hit it! You hit it!
Son of a bitch.
Sort of,
I looked at the manual in the store, and it said that it's easier to hit nearby targets if you press ZL when you're aiming. I thought you weren't interested, Beth. I thought
you weren't interested.
Press start to play.
Let's get. No, I'm just kidding.
press start to be good at this video game. Because I have no memory of where the K is.
Ooh, amazingly. Thanks, Link. You like the scream? The scream was amazing. Give it a look.
Look at my scream. We thought the same thing.
You see? We think the same thing.
Gee, you're really amazing, Link. Yeah, you are. You can use swords and slings and everything. Hey, yeah, that reminds me. You gotta teach us how to use a sword or two. Or sword two. Seriously, lately these monkeys have been coming out of the woods and playing tricks on us. We want to get them good.
That's animal abuse.
Come on, teach us how to use a sword.
No!
Is SRT streaming as well?
What? Ah, gee, why not?
I heard perfect yard.
Get out of your high horses. Just show us.
God damn it.
Come on, pal. Link, teach us how to use a sword.
Sure.
Yes!
There's a big delay. Oh well, I don't care.
Alright. First off, we want to see that move. The slice. Just swing with B, right? Whoa, a horizontal slash. Was that it? Was it? I think I've seen you do a vertical slice before too. You know, by pressing B while ZL targeting. Oh, I want to see that other move, Link. Yeah, the one where you just left stick top while ZL targeting and press B. Flex your muscles and stab. Please stab. I fucked up. Oh, that was so great, Link.
Alright.
But that wasn't a stab. What are you mumbling about? Link did that on purpose. I mean, right, Link? You were just getting ready to ZL target and hit left stick up so you could press B and stab, right?
That's their polite way of saying you fail.
There you go.
I love it when they go all polite and stuff.
Oh, Link, that was amazing. She just said just amazing, but I would be like, that was amazing. Since you're at it, how about show us that other move? You know, that little twirly thing you do. I love that. What do you call it? A spin attack? Like it's hard to build. Fear fly, hold B and release it. Oh wow, thanks Link.
That didn't take me a long time at all.
I'm sorry you have to waste your time with these little rats, when you must be tired from doing all the important stuff you do. Hey, wait! You gotta show us that jump attack before you go. You know, the one where you go, "Hiya!" And leap here.
Best hiya ever. Even better than
You mean that one
where you just hold Z, L, and press A. Oh, real Toth. Wow!
Okay, I didn't fail it at least.
Best fart ever. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, will fart again.
So, I think I get it, kinda. Maybe not. So, this means that any one of those snotty monkeys shows up. Whoa!
I'm just gonna destroy this pumpkin.
Let's see. Give it a horse.
Does that put me in first? Oh yeah.
Talo and Malo went chasing like crazy people after that monkey. I can't keep up with those two.
What?
You can't keep up? Then it's not that far away. Oops. Didn't mean to dismount. They went that way.
This game hates me.
Andy Bona.
Why is my voice cracking?
Because it is.
Because yes.
Well, that's the same reason, eh? Come on. I'm big time doing this.
That's not enough for first.
Whoa! An ordinary! An ordinary! Hey, guy! Listen, I'm not sure you should be wandering around the woods without a lantern. Just because it's daylight doesn't mean it's safe. There are a ton of caves and dank spots. It's dank around there. That gets pretty dark even in the middle of the day. Here, come on, guy, take this. You got a lantern. You got the lantern. This must be it. This is a must for lighting dark places. Set it to Y, X, or R on the item screen to use it. Use it once to lit it and press A while standing still to put it out. Use it while lit to set things on fire. You won't be able to use it without oil, so make sure you refill it. See, I sell lantern oil here. I'm trying to drum up sleeves by giving away free lanterns. It's business tactic, guy. See, as long as you got oil to fuel your lantern, you can light your way and set fire to stuff. They're the best. Get on, guy. Try setting a fire under that big pot.
That sucks. I can't believe I came in second place. This is the last remaining thing I need for 100%.
That's right, see? It's on fire, guy!
Oh, you son of a potato!
Yeah, you keep using that lantern anytime you feel the need. And if it rooms out all, you come and see me. But I don't want to.
It's a big rock here.
It doesn't rock.
Alright, let me get this. There you go. What a bro. What a girl.
You're a girl.
Oh!
Yep, definitely a girl.
I bet that's 91. Are you You just ate my Cheerios.
Cheerios, Cheerios, bye bye. My first enemy.
That's it, I give up on that one. I got one more try.
You got it! Use them with your slingshot.
Why doesn't that work? Did they patch it out of the PS1 version?
Flame sword. It's Talos.
Stuck on the final competition for the rest of the day.
Oh wow, the spider webs looks actually pretty incredible in this game. It's a rat. Still a rat.
Finally, I got a good one. No Rex.
Where am I?
55,000 points,
53,000
points.
I know, I don't need a slingshot for it. There you go.
Alright. Now let's get this gap twice in a row. Well, there's the first one.
You got 10 rupees.
Well, the disc scratches are showing, the song is skipping. I'm just glad I was able to beat the game without my game crashing, because it came...
Wait, you're done with the game already?
Well, I did beat it, but I haven't 100%ed it yet.
How long does it take to 100% then?
I should have 100%ed it 15 minutes ago.
So it's a really short game.
When you know what to do. Yeah, it's really short. You can 100% in under 10 minutes.
Oh, wow. Sounds interesting. I kind of want to try it too now.
I gotta do another round. I need to do 50,000 points with no Rex.
It was the best fight ever. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, I recommend the N64 version. PS1 version has those long loading times.
The N64 version?
Yeah. Since the PS1's on the disc, it has a long loading time.
Yeah.
The fastest version's PC, but... Oh wait, no, there is no PC. My bad. The fastest version is the N64. Sony lied, Nintendo actually won the 90s.
Okay.
Because of faster loading time.
Ooh, right. You got a piece of heart!
I like swear to pieces. God, if I have to redo the competition. I'm scared.
You got the small key! This key opens the gate to fire and woods.
I've been stuck on the final competition for 10 minutes! Longer than any other level in the game. Nintendo made for speedrunning because of faster loading time. Yeah, man. That's why Nintendo is the bum diggity. Holy jiggity. Other words that rhyme.
Okay, sorry about that. I was mad at my girlfriend.
You can't be mad at your girlfriend.
Well, she was knitting her hair. And that's a chilly choice of her.
And I have to play Twilight. Yeah, I have to play Twilight.
Well, then you get your Nintendo Wii and play it.
Yeah, I think I'm going to play the game.
Yeah, might as well.
Why not the Wii version, Kevin?
Yeah, I don't want to play Mirror
Mode. Mirror Mode is fun. In Mario Kart.
In Mario Kart.
I'm rocking and rolling this round.
Wait, the bridge is not there anymore? What the fuck? Interesting. Huh. Wait, the bridge is probably not there yet. Hey, bird.
Crap, what am I doing this time that I didn't do last time? I almost got 100,000 points.
Oh. Hey, whoa. No, just buy something, hey. No, I don't feel like buying.
Congratulations, you have 100,000 points. You are Rockstar.
Rockstar party hard.
You got 10 rupees.
South Park reference then.
the Guitar Hero episode?
Yeah.
It's a monkey and fellow.
But they're both in the cave. I don't even want to know what the fuck he's doing with her in the cave.
There we go, I should finally have the gold medal. Thank God.
Thanks, Link. If you hadn't come, G, me and the monkeys would gotten eaten, probably. She actually is a pretty nice gal, that monkey. She tried to protect me, so we got captured together. Link? You're not gonna mention this to my dad, are you? He always telling me to never ever go into the forest. Because it says it's dangerous. Go alone, take this. So you really can't tell him. Really, you have to promise. Link.
So you really can't tell him?
My son told me Talo disappeared into the woods and had not returned. I came as soon as I heard. But it looks like you have brought him home already. I apologize for the incident or something. Tell me, not this seems lately. Oh, goddammit. Anyway, Link. Tomorrow is the final day. You will be departing for Hyrule. I think it's a good thing I have given this task to you. Good luck and return safely.
If you are lucky, you may even get to meet Princess Zelda.
All right.